I know there's gold somewhere around here.
Oh my gosh.
For over a century, hundreds of millions in pirate gold has been hidden here on the remote island of Adak, Alaska. During World War II, two cans of the legendary pirate loot were discovered.
There's 148 more of those things still out there.
There's a potential of $365 million worth of gold coin buried out here somewhere.
Now, Adak is on the verge of complete economic collapse. So Mayor Tom Spittler is assembling a team of experienced treasure hunters in a last-ditch effort to save the town. Adak's landscape is littered with unexploded bombs.
What the hell is this?
It's a Russian Orthodox cross.
I know it's gotta mean something.
Watch your step.
I got myself to the bone.
It's really big.
This thing could be a bomb, or it could be a huge can of gold.
There's something right here.
This is the final spot. It's gotta be here.
When you dig on Adak, you may get rich.
No freaking way.
Outside of the blast zone.
Or you might just die trying.
We found something!